I know people who drill for years and years. The reason they're not good at sparring is because they won't allow themselves to take abrasion in sparring and drilling. Don't take abrasion in sparring. But when me and Becca are going, he kicks. Boom. I'm gonna learn to take that a couple times. I'm gonna learn to just, you know, be comfortable in that uncomfortable situation. Over time, I don't even feel that shit no more. And then I can go.